If you're doing something at a snail's pace, that means you're doing it very slowly. But did you know it didn't always mean that? And did you know that snails used to be one of the fastest animals in the UK? No? Well, you're about to know that. Yes. The snail used to be one of the fastest animals in the UK. You used to be able to eat through an entire cabbage in around 12 seconds. Now, obviously this was a problem for the farmers at the time. So, how did they solve this problem?
Inbreeding.
Of the snails. Not inbreeding of the farmers. That would not solve the issue at all. What they would do was they would get the slowest of the snails, like whichever snail was the slowest at the time, and they would breed it with another slow snail, and this would carry on and carry on and carry on and carry on and carry on until the snails were so slow that they couldn't eat the cabbage in under 19 seconds. Which was great for farmers because they could grow more cabbages. And as a final hurrah to the poor snails, the people started using the term as slow as a snail just as a final, haha, you can't eat our cabbage anymore because you're slow. You're just slow like a snail. Because people were immature back then. Not mature like I am right now. If you enjoyed this insect fact, is a snail an insect? No? What is a snail?
Do you know what a snail is?
Nope. Okay, you're being unhelpful. Hey,
boys, do you know what snails are?
No, they do not know. If you enjoyed this fact about England and history and inbreeding, then you should have a look at my other videos. They have equal amounts of two of those things. There's less inbreeding on the channel in general. See you next time.